Yeah, so I've been thinking about this question a lot. I think that it really comes down to trends. And the way I look at it is, first of all, it's the democratization of services, right? So full disclosure, I work for Amazon Web Services, and we target all types of customers. We target customers with deep technical expertise, and we target customers that don't have a lot of deep technical expertise. We target customers that have deep pockets, a lot of capital expenditure capability, and customers that don't. So AWS actually brings the democratization of IT to everybody. So if you think about it from a cybersecurity perspective, that is one of the major trends that I see in the past 12 to 24 months. It's the democratization of these services, bringing capability to people that don't have the deep capital expenditure pockets, and the subject matter expertise puts them on a level playing field with those who do. And then finally, I think that the other important thing is that more and more now you're seeing artificial intelligence become part of cybersecurity, threat mitigation, and threat detection.